Hello to all of you, my lovely students in the 9th grade. How are you today?
Sima.
Welcome back to my English lessons. It's me, your English teacher, Iman Al-Jafari at Ru Al-Farouk Academy. In our lesson today, we are going to start with some activities that you have in your student book page 23. So please open your student book page 23 and let's start. On this page, students are going to know the meanings of some present verbs, and you are also going to decide whether some present verbs are transitive or intransitive. Before doing the first activity, just I want to remind you, what do you mean by present verbs? As I told you in our previous lesson, phrasal verbs are a group of verbs that are followed by preposition. وفعل مع حرف جر. We have two types of phrasal verbs in English. Transitive phrasal verbs that are followed by a direct object, اللي هو الفعل المتعدي, and intransitive phrasal verbs that don't need an object, اللي هو الفعل اللازم. Let's start with the third activity that you have in your student book page 23. Match the verbs in the box to the underlined phrasal verbs. As I told you before, phrasal verbs means a verb plus a preposition. So here you are going to match these phrasal verbs in the box to the correct meaning. When we say, please hang on a second, hang on a minute, you are walking too fast. So what do you mean by hang on? Excellent, it means wait, انتظر. It is intransitive phrasal verb because we don't have an object. After a lot of discussion, we finally settled on what? We finally settled on Spain. So Spain is the object. So this transitive phrasal verb settled on means excellent, decided on Spain for our holiday. احنا قررنا نروح الى اسبانيا حتى نقضي فيها العطلة. We need to sort out our flights to Madrid. So what do you mean by sort out? We need to organize, excellent, or arrange. Where is the object here? Our flight. So it is transitive phrasal verb. هذا فعل متعدي لأنه فعلنا our flights here مفعول به. John wasn't enjoying acting in the school play. Why? ليه John ما كان مستمتع في التمثيل؟ في المسرحية تبعت المدرسة. What did he do? So he dropped out. If I ask you, what do you mean by dropped out? It means stop being involved in an activity or leave an unexpectedly. إذا جون ما كان مستمتع في التمثيل في مسرحية المدرسة. What did he do? He dropped out. The match was abandoned. لماذا ألغيت المباراة? Because the referee didn't come or didn't, excellent, show up. So what do you mean by show up? Didn't, excellent, arrive, come or appear. So what do you mean again by the phrasal verb show up? بمعنى يصل, okay, أو يأتي. Gustav pointed out that his uncle was a conductor. What do you mean by pointed out? Gustav said that we don't have an object, so it is intransitive phrasal verb that means said or stated. قال, okay? Fourth activity, complete these sentences with the phrasal verbs in the box. Make sure you use the correct form of the verb. Here we have some phrasal verbs. Look through. Calm down, put on, look forward to, find out, catch on. You are going to use the appropriate phrasal verb to put in the blanks. When we say he is a fascinating writer, so I'd like to more about him. I'd like to do what? I'd like to find out, okay? And أنا أحب أبحث عنه أو أستخرج معلومات عنه كوني أنا أعجبت فيه. Her fashion designs were interesting. يعني هي بتعمل تصاميم كتير حلوة, but they never catch on. As I told you before, what do you mean by catch on? They never become popular or famous. يعني هي أبدا لم تروج لها أو لم يروج لها. Why are you all shouting? So you need to do what? Excellent. Calm down at once. Calm down بمعنى اهدى. Would you mind? After mind, you are going to excellent to use ing form of the verb. Would you mind to looking through my essay and checking the spelling? يعني انت بتطلب منه انه يطلع على المقاله تبعتك ويشوف اذا فيها بعض الاخطاء الاملائيه. اوكي again, would you mind looking through my essay and checking the spelling? The drama club is going to do what? Excellent. Is going to put on a play by Shakespeare. يعني هم بدهم ينظموا to organize, okay? A play by Shakespeare. The students really their trip to London. The students are really looking forward to their trip to London. يعني هم متشوقين لرحلتهم اللي راح يروحوها إلى لندن. Okay? So again, what do you mean by find out? يستخرج معلومات. What do you mean by catch on? To become popular. اللي هي يصبح مشهور أو يروج له. Calm down. To be quiet. يهدأ. Looking through. بمعنى ينظر إلى. أو ينظر من خلال. Put on. Organize. ينظم. Look forward to. بمعنى يتشوق لي. Okay? My dear students, I will stop here today. In our next lesson, we are going to start with the activities that you have in your workbook. Please copy the correct answers in your student book and thank you very much.